short demonstration of this organ. It was built in 1981 by Fritz Noack, a countryman of mine from Germany, originally lives on the East Coast now. This is a tracker mechanical organ, which means that even though the blower, which produces the wind, is electric, everything else is not. So everything is connected. The keys are connected to the pipes. There's wind in reservoirs underneath the pipes. If you pull, stop, and press a key, wind is allowed into the pipes, and you'll hear a sound. So the organ is a wind instrument, unlike the piano being a string organ instrument with hammers hitting the strings. So the keys are connected to the pipes directly, which gives the organ a special extra fine touch. There's that direct connection. Whereas some other organs have electronic action, which is also fine these days, but not quite as sensitive. Okay, how about the sounds? This lower manual is the grate. It's called the grate because it has the bulk of the loud sounds, and it's the primary manual. The principle is a stop unique to the organ. There's no instrument called principle, so it's a meat and potato, bread and butter stop, which serves as the foundation to a lot of registrations. So it sounds like this. It's like a volume pedal on a Hammond organ. So they're like shades, like blinds. And I can get a little bit of dynamics that way. So that was an invention that organ builders had to add dynamics to the organ. And it came after Bach. So Bach did not have swell doors, which makes some people think that Bach should not be played with swell. But if Bach had swell doors, he would have used them just as much as